Columbus, Ohio. After storms caused damage in the nation's heartland Monday, Tuesday's severe weather outbreak is expected to be more intense, with the potential for strong, long-track tornadoes that could tear across parts of Ohio, northern Kentucky and southeastern Indiana. An initial round of severe thunderstorms was ongoing in portions of the Ohio Valley early Tuesday, but a second round of severe weather Tuesday afternoon and evening has forecasters concerned as supercells are expected to develop after the passage of warm front. In addition to the significant tornado threat, the Fox Forecast Center said large hail and 70-plus mph wind gusts are also possible. The severe storm threat on Tuesday, April 2, 2024. Fox Weather, Indiana, Kentucky hit by severe storms Tuesday, causing injuries early Tuesday morning. An 84 mph wind gust was reported near Evansville, Indiana. City officials reported significant storm damage throughout the city, particularly on the north side. City crews are working to clear the roads, and there are reports of power outages in several areas, including stoplights. Next, the Mach 1 gas station on US 41 near I-64 in Vandenberg County, Indiana, is closed. They lost their roof in the storm, SGT. Todd Ringel, Indiana State Police. Prevnext, the Super 8 Hotel on US 41 near I-64 received structural damage. No injuries reported, SGT. Todd Ringel, Indiana State Police. Prevnext, storm damage seen along US 41 near I-64 in Evansville, Indiana, SGT. Todd Ringel, Indiana State Police. Previous storm damage seen along US 41 near I-64 in Evansville, Indiana, SGT. Todd Ringel, Indiana State Police. Strong winds in Vandenberg, Indiana caused damage to the city's emergency operations center's roof. According to the National Weather Service, there have been multiple reports of trees and power lines, and damage to mobile homes throughout Vandenberg. More strong winds and falling trees caused notable destruction in southern Boonville, Indiana, leading to roof and structural damage. Utility poles were snapped in Chrisney, Indiana as well due to the high winds. Emergency managers reported one person suffered minor injuries in Uniontown, Kentucky, when a tree fell onto a mobile home, according to the NWS in Paducah. Tuesday's severe weather risk extends from the Ohio Valley to as far south as the Gulf Coast and as far east as western portions of Virginia and the Carolinas. Overall, more than 78 million Americans face the threat of severe storms between Tuesday and Tuesday night. Watch. Funnel cloud forms as tornado warnings hit Oklahoma. A funnel cloud was spotted in central Oklahoma on Monday as the National Weather Service put the region under a tornado watch. Footage filmed by Christy Turner shows the funnel moving across the town of Kingfisher, northwest of Oklahoma City. NOAA's Storm Prediction Center, SPC, has issued a level 4 out of 5 risk for severe weather in parts of Ohio, northern Kentucky and southeastern Indiana.